you've been chosen. You're Gryffindor Quidditch captain.
I knew you'd get it. You've not flown all summer, though, so you'd better get some practice. Come on, Mr. Chosen One.
You can use my broom.
Thanks.
Ron and Hermione should be around here somewhere. I'll see you later.
Oh, honestly, Ron, all you need to do is clean them out. You could have done it already if you hadn't had a fourth helping of dinner.
I was starving.
When did you get here?
About half an hour ago. Didn't Ron tell you?
I would have, but you've not let me get a word in.
If you'd done these jobs for your mum, I wouldn't have needed to speak to you.
Mum wants us to get rid of these cauldrons Fred and George had left in the garage.
I'll give you a hand.
Oh, that one smells far worse than the others.
brilliant. Mum would have made us clean those out by hand. We'd have still been scrubbing them at Christmas.
If you just take the time to learn some cleaning spells.
Who wants to spend their time cleaning things up? This was much more fun.
Why is Draco sneaking around?
I don't know, but that leads to Borgin and Burns.
Draco's a Death Eater. It's an initiation ceremony.
Why would you-know-who make that idiot a Death Eater?
Why else would Malfoy be in Borgin and Burns? I'm going to find out. And if I use the invisibility cloak, he'll never know I was listening in, will he?
You go on. I want to check something. Petrificus Brutalis! Sneaking about listening in, were you, Potter? I knew I'd seen someone climb up there. Well, enjoy the trip back to London, Potter.
Oh, hello, Harry. What are you doing down there? What were you doing down on the floor?
I was trying to find out what Malfoy is up to. I'm sure he's a Death Eater. I was wearing my invisibility cloak, but he must have seen me when I climbed onto the luggage rack.
Maybe he saw your Raxperts.
My... what?
Raxperts. Was he wearing spectrospects? You can see Raxperts through them. That's how I found you. Your brain's full of them.
Right. Let's get to the castle. We're probably already in trouble for being late.
Okay. Although I'm worried about tripping over things in the dark. Maybe we should use Lumos.